was worth the risk. Now that this day